हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू स्पाइस धमाल। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग एब्सोल्युटली गुड। आशा करता हूँ आप सब लोग मजे में रहेंगे। दिस इज योर होस्ट नितिन एंड आई शो यू सम फन रेसिपीज, फंटास्टिक रेसिपीज विच यू कैन रिप्लिकेट एट होम। सो आज मैं आपके लिए बहुत बढ़िया रेसिपी लेके आया हूँ। दिस इज अ वेरी स्पेशल रेसिपी, बट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट दैट आई मस्ट थैंक यू फॉर द फेनोमिनल रिस्पॉन्स यू आर गिविंग टू द चिकन टिक्का रेसिपी। And you guys liked it so much, today I have decided to do a fish tikka. Nice, simple one and without oven, it can be done in just 25 to 30 minutes, including marination. So it's a very simple recipe. But before I show you the ingredients for the same, make sure you like the video, you subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. So whenever we come online or we send you, upload the video, you will get an instant notification. So let's see what you need for fish tikka. So one thing you need is a good white fish which is boneless. So I am using here the whole fish or a kingfish, it is locally known, very easily available in fish markets of Mumbai. Then we need some powder spices, some ajwain or carom seeds, little bit of dahi, some garam masala, chaat masala, ginger garlic paste, some chopped coriander, fine chopped green chili, and I have used 5 to 6 curry leaves and chopped them fine as well. So, you know, then they become like this. We need little bit of mustard and oil and a juice of half lemon. So let's start the marination. So first we will put juice of half a lemon, which gives nice acidity to the fish. Then we will add little bit of oil, around 10 to 15 ml. Now this is a trick, you can use mustard oil like most of the chefs, but what I have found is if you don't have mustard oil, you can just add a half a teaspoon of mustard paste or English mustard if you have, and that gives a very nice flavor. Now the powder spices, so we will add red chili, turmeric and coriander powder, ginger garlic paste. See, one thing you will notice, I am using very less, so every ingredient is either a teaspoon or a half a teaspoon. So we have around 200 gram of fish, and fish doesn't need a lot of marination. If you put too many spices, the fish original flavor get lost. So let us add the curd, that's also 1 tablespoon only. Now this is ajwain or carom seed. We will just rub it on our palm to release its flavor, and we will add and the chopped green chili, curry leaves and coriander. So simple marination, give it a nice mix. Time to add some salt as per taste. That much should be enough. So हमने सारे पाउडर मसाले, दही, मस्टर्ड पेस्ट, ऑयल और चॉप किया हुआ धनिया, हरी मिर्ची, इन सब का एक अच्छा मैरिनेशन बना लिया है। जैसे मैं हमेशा बताता हूँ, you have to test your marination. Let us taste and see. Good, not very spicy but very flavorful. The marination has to be little tangy or sour and little salty, so which compensate for your fish. So let's add the fish pieces to it. Let us coat it. The fish is very delicate, so you don't have to overhandle it, just coat it lightly and keep it aside only for 15 to 20 minutes, then we will cook it. So our fish tikka is marinated for around 15 to 20 minutes. Now it's time to cook it. So if you want, you can cook it in the oven also for around 15 minutes at 256 degrees Celsius. You can cook it on grill. We are going to cook it in a normal pan today, so this is a no oven recipe. just add little bit of oil. It's preferred to use a non-stick pan, which helps to handle the tikka better. Heat it to a medium heat. And let us add our tikkas.
We'll have to cook them
8 to 10 minutes in together, depending on their thickness. So you can cover and cook it for 1 to 2 minutes. So our delicious fish tikka is ready. It takes hardly 8 to 9 minutes to cook it. You just have to check it that it has to be firm. And fish is very delicate, so you don't have to move it a lot while cooking. So we have made some simple garnish with lime wedge, some nice salad. Go along with the tikka. Then we will just arrange our tikkas. So just 4 pieces on this and top it up with some nice finely chopped coriander. That's a beautiful looking fish tikka ready for you. So delicious fish tikka without oven is ready, and I'm going to taste and show you. Look how flaky and soft it is. The fish is cooked well, so I'm going to taste it and show you. Delicious, melting in mouth. It's a recipe you must try for your family because it's very easy, and fish protein is very good and healthy for your body as well. So if you like the recipe, make sure you press the thumb icon and like it. You subscribe to the channel if you are new, and press the bell icon, share it with your family and friends. Do try this recipe at home and let us know how did it came out. Do let us know if you want to learn some more recipes in the comment box. The ingredients and measures are there in the description box, and there are some more recipes linked which are from a Spice Dhamal channel of fish and seafood is also there in the description box. So until we meet again with wonderful recipes, stay happy, stay healthy and enjoy cooking.